and I will read it. Introduction of the new International East African Electronic Passport and eventual phase out of the current East African and National Machine Readable Passport.
Satisfied about how you came to do what you are doing. Because we just read in the press that there are e-passports. No one came here to report after the summit. No one brought anything. No proposals for amendment of the treaty.
We are talking of a national identification document. And you're telling somebody, if you do not have 200, 300, 500, you cannot access this. People need to go to Kenya for holiday, for education and so on. What is this, Honorable Minister? What are you really touring? And finally, forgery of passports. Ugandan passports are known to be forged easily the world over. And the problem is not the machine. The problem is your staff. What you enter in the machine is what you get out. And I don't see it in your statement. What proposals, what solutions are you bringing on board so that Ugandan passports are not abused by non-citizens?
That legal, binding legal authority that makes us have the East African passports. I am proudly Ugandan. I hold a Ugandan passport. So what is it that should make me be proud to hold an East African passport?
Now, is the exercise suspended or what is it about? Because Ugandans are not really satisfied. I'm not satisfied. What happens to my passport? What was wrong about it? Because the moment you use it on, put your thumbprint, anywhere, whether you are America, where, it will show everything. So what is wrong with that?
Passports are based. I don't have those documents right now. In the circumstances, may I request you that you give me time. I come with all those documents that you have raised to explain the basis of these passports, including the directives of the summit, which you are concerned, whether the directives were based on the laws or not. And if they are, then I'll be able to bring the laws in the House. So I beg to say that at the moment, we stood over this explanation until I bring these documents. Thank you.
Okay, well, members, it's important for us to know, so we shall give him time to, for now, no decision will be taken on this matter.